In this video, I will show you how to perform a combinational clipper circuit. In this circuit, it consists of two diodes, that is diode D1 and D2. The cathode of D1 is connected to the positive terminal of power supply V1 and negative is connected to ground. Likewise, the diode D2, its anode is connected to negative of power supply and positive is connected to ground, and the input is applied at the D1 and D2. Here we apply the sine wave and the clipped waveform is obtained at the output, the resistor R. It should be of 1 kilo ohm. The load should be of 1 kilo ohm. In this waveform, here we can see that with the help of transformer, we apply the AC voltage here. It is of 12 volt peak to peak, and at the output, we obtain almost of 9.6 volt. How this voltage is available at the output? It is obtained because of this power supply, 4 volt, and the voltage across the diode, that is total of 4.7 plus this 4 volt and the voltage across the diode, again that is 4.7 volt. The total is of almost 9.6 volt is obtained at the output in clipped form. Now let's see how this experiment can be conducted on breadboard. In this circuit diagram, here we can see that the diodes are connected D1 and D2, and this is V1 is connected at D1, and this is V2 is connected at D2. With the help of transformer, we are applying the AC signal, and the output is obtained across the load resistor R1. Now first we will check the input waveform in the CRO. I will connect this positive BNC connector to the input, that is at a transformer. Here we can see that I have connected this to transformer input in this circuit diagram. At this point I have connected the positive of CRO. Here I should connect the negative of CRO, and this is the transformer AC source. In CRO, here we can see that we are obtaining the input voltage. Change the volts per division and measure its value. Its height is of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6.2, 6.4 into 5. That turns out to be 32 volt peak to peak. Now we will observe the output at the resistor R. Take this positive connector and check the value at output. Once we connect this at output, here in CRO we can see that the input AC signal is clipped at both the sides, that is on positive side and negative side. Hence the 32 volt here is turns out to be almost, it is of 9.6 volt. Here we can see that its value is almost of 9.6 volt. Just measure its value. It is 1 and 1.9 into the 5 volt. 1.9 into 5 volt, that is almost of nearly, it is 9.6 volt. In this way, we perform the combinational clipper using two diodes.